coming out to load 450 rounds for the V-Squared finale. And I just want everyone to see that sometimes this is just what a reloading room looks like. It's projects everywhere. It's a little bit of a mess. It's getting new stuff and not unpacking it, or maybe unpacking new stuff and not doing anything with the old stuff. You know, it just happens. I don't know if your reloading room ever looks like this, but I'm just being honest, mine does.